Today's journey from Florida City to Daytona Beach, Florida, is mainly on highway, and these sections have been speeded up by a factor of 60. The two alternative roads, Route 1 and Route A1A, are much slower and do not offer much better views than Interstate 95. There is a section of A1A which is designated as a scenic byway running from Fort Lauderdale to Palm Beach, and so I detoured off of I-95 to see this section. Although the view is very much nicer than on I-95, it is mainly green lawns and manicured gardens around expensive properties with the occasional view of the canal or coast. Most of this section has been speeded up by a factor of 20, but there are two white markers indicating the most scenic points, which have only been speeded up by a factor of 5.